Yeah, we have Gordon Bowden. And so it's kind of embarrassing. Maggie, I could play enough for Glory and me to do, you know, some of our early songs, but you get around these real good players. And what happens in the studio is you come in the studio, and turn me up a little bit more, because I just love to hear my voice. You know, somebody said the closer you get to the microphone, the farther you get from the truth. So I got to turn that. And so, I'm not home.
He sounded good.
Great. Did we lose it? Okay. No. Okay, so where was it? Oh, so what? So we were in the studio one time, and I was playing the tune so the real musicians could do it for our session. And Ben Spear was there, and he was watching me play, and he said, "Bill, I have never heard anybody play the piano as long as you have played and improve as little as you have." this is a true story. Ben died a couple of years ago, and about 2 months before he passed away, he had Alzheimer's. I went out to see him, and when I went in, I went out with Jim McDonald, and his wife said, "Bill's here," and he was eating some spaghetti, a little helping. He never ate much, and it was a small helping, and he ate slowly, and it seemed like he was doing it about one meal at a time. You know, he was just eating his spaghetti, and so she said, "Bill's here," and he looked up, but he didn't say a word. He just smiled at Ben, you know, that spear. Mary Tom had that smile, Brock, they like to say, just smiled and acknowledged the fact I was in the room, but didn't say anything. And so we talked, and I tried to engage him, and he just, we were there 30 minutes. He had not said a word. And so I went to the piano, I thought, if I would play him a song that his daddy wrote, that would bring his mind back, and he would respond to it. So I went to the piano and played that. "Now I know that he is mine, and I'm his forever. He is leading me along the way." And I played the whole thing. "He will take the sting of death away." And I came in, and he just kept eating. Just one little noodle at a time. And I came in and I said, "Would you hire me now, Ben?" He looked up and said, "No." That's all he said to me. No. So, I'm going to play for you guys today. And I have to tell you, I had... Can you see a finger? It's called Dupuytren's contraction.
Is that what that's called?
A French guy who had it, so they said, "Since you had it, we'll name it after you." And it's a finger that will not, and I've had two operations on it. And the last time the guy operated me on it, I asked him, I said, "Will this affect my piano play?" And I thought for a little bit, he said, "No, I've heard you play. I don't know." We ever tried Michael English out for was a song that Steve Richardson had sent me, and I loved the song. And I said, "Michael, see if you like this." He started singing it, and Kevin was just a little kid then, but he loved the song, and he loved the way that Michael sang it.
Show me how to grow in beauty and
day stars shine down on me. Let your love shine through me in the night. And Lord, I see a world that's dying, wounded by the master of with compassion.